The third generation introduced blank. The third generation introduced multiprogramming. So, the third generation was the integration of microchips, integrated circuitry using silicone, and the third generation introduced multiprogramming or time sharing, where multiple users can use the computer